There is a hypocagenic nodule displaying numerous microcalcifications in the ventral part of the right lobe. The nodule can be seen on the longitudinal scan. Type 3 vascular pattern is demonstrated. There is an econormal nodule with cystic degeneration and a halo sign in the ventral part of the left thyroid. Signs of paranodular blood flow are shown.